party.
So the trail's cool.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. The Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
Wait, Sonny, do you hear that?
Now, there's something you don't see every day.
My God. Check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any nonsense.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm going to have to do this the hard way.
Yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
The trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me?
It's like our German friends had a little secret. Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure, and I've got the map that's going to lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, huh?
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
Yeah. to bed.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
They're up.
You see, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
It's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give them the map.
Slowly. What does a Greek's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we're square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do.
Sully! Sully!
Son of a bitch!
Tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. Now we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Here we go.
They shoot at you too, you know.
Long story. Tell you later.
Keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Hey, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. Yeah, no offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Creed's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
Probably. Some of the bastards killed Sully, damn it. If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't going to be the vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
Not to keep her from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fighter? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap!
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane's missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate. come.
Shoot! Get your head down! Thank you. Oh boy.